Okay, 21b, determine the eighth term of the corresponding sequence. Well, based on what we saw in the previous question here, our a value here is going to be 2. The d value is going to be positive 6. And if we're looking for the eighth term, that means n is equal to 8. So all we got to do is plug this in to the formula here. So first term is 2. N is 8, so that's 8 minus 1. Okay, so that's 7. And then our d value is 6. So 7 times 6 is 42 plus 2 is equal to 44. So it turns out the eighth term of that sequence is 44.